warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous
investigation? He's got to be working with Falcone. Or Falcone, whatever his name is.
I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish?
It's Falcone?
Cheap headlines.
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
Okay, Falcone.
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
So, yo, it's Catwoman.
Got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
She's probably gonna know because the, yep, she knows. Well, that sucks.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
So you are.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh my god.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
Meet anyone interesting?
Not really. They haven't all been as welcoming as Harv.
Ouch.
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, I sure hope whatever he took wasn't too valuable.
Actually, it was.
That's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment.
I wonder if they're gonna talk about what happened. They have to.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Ouch.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you...
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing. You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
It must be important. What's on the drive?
I don't know.
You don't know what you've stolen.
It's not my business to know. My clients don't know who I am, and I don't know who they are, or what they're moving.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Selena, please, give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to. Okay, Bruce. Seeing as I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago.
Are you serious?
Better hurry.
Everything okay here? You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've got to run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
I can't believe she said that. Finally, I get to be Batman again.